Ambushed on the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Bottom, report.
Horse down to 5%!
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Fire him!
Damn it! Aspen set the self-destruct. Ferris, fall back. We'll head for the old military
solid
base. All right,
move,
to our
move,
holdout.
Move.
This one will be our call sign. Useless.
Any word on the patrol?
Sorry? What patrol?
The missing recon team. Have you learned what happened to them?
The recon team was ambushed. They scuttled their own power armor to keep it from being captured. There were only 3 survivors.
What a loss. But they did what they had to do. Our technology must be protected, no matter the cost. Let me know what else you discover.
So hard to find good artifacts these days. Ones us scribes can actually glean information from. But it's always worth it when we do.
Thank you. Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Up close!
Thank you. This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
The area covered.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Are you Brandis?
What? Who are you? Where did you hear that name?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
What have you been doing all this time?
I try to do some recon, explore a little, but I'm all alone. It was just too much of a risk. So I've been hiding so long. 3 years? Yes, about that. Too long.
Are you gonna be all right?
I'll manage. I'm so used to hiding and fighting. Everyone! Everything.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
Farewell, Brandis.
Goodbye. And thanks.
Hey. Hey.
Hey there.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
Sorry, what patrol?
The missing recon team. Have you learned what happened to them?
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known. Old Codger could live through anything.
Can he come back to the Brotherhood?
Right now, we can use all the help we can get. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.